I lived in Japan for several years, first working in Kumagaya of Saitama Prefecture. Kumagaya in English means Bear Valley. I liked it there, but it was a very hot place, one of the hottest in Japan. While living there, I saw a real Nihonto sword when I visited a nice Japanese family. The sword in this video is a Thaitsuki Nihonto. It is made in Thailand. Thaitsuki claims that they were taught to make Japanese swords by the famous Nihon no Hito warrior and merchant Yamada Nagamasa in the 17th century. But what really matters is, are these Thaitsuki katanas for their price range recommended? The Hoso Kumiage katana has real silk ito. The same is also real. As you can see, the parts are silver, and they're actually 95% silver, except for the brass suba. The saya has real silk sago, and it is very elegant, nicely lacquered. Here's another silver piece on the end. This Thaitsuki saya has a buffalo horn noiguchi. The steel of this katana is high carbon Japanese steel. It has a notare harmon edge. Edge hardness is 60 to 63. Body hardness is 30 to 33. The koiguchi and habaki fit is very important in the safe handling of your katana. Many serious accidents have happened from a loose sword to scabbard fit. For example, as the sword falls out of the scabbard when it's tilted slightly, the operator instinctively tries to grab the sword and thereby cutting themselves. There should be about a 2 millimeter gap between the noiguchi and the suba, and this accounts for differences in climate and use over time. The Thaitsuki blade on this model is 29.5 inches long. It weighs 2.7 pounds. With the saya, it weighs 3.7 pounds. Compared to Shinesse, Hanoe, Bogi, Chris, and other swords that I've had, this is right up there in power and cutting performance. I bought a Thaitsuki Nihonto katana because I wanted a real functional sword, one that can be fully disassembled and had great fittings and material. I'm very happy with this sword. It is tight. It has good fittings. It came extremely sharp. Only Boge katanas are similar in fit and finish in this price range. So I do recommend this sword, this Thaitsuki Nihonto Hoso Kumiage sword. It will remind me of the times I had in Japan, the good and interesting experiences I had there, but it will always be remembered as the symbol of the samurai.